folks. It's JW. It's November 23rd, first day of West Virginia rifle season. And this is the afternoon hunt. I saw a 6 or an 8 point this morning that I passed, and I think this afternoon, if he would come back through, I'd go ahead and take him, since I have two tags for bucks. So it's about 46 degrees. The wind's died down a good bit, and I'm anticipating some movement here this morning. That 6 or 8 point was in the field, and he had his nose down, trailing where a doe had previously went through while it was still dark. So I'm gonna go ahead and get off of here, and we will get back with you as soon as the action picks up. You're watching Stevens Family Outdoors. Have a great day. Hey folks, that little 8 point I just shot was came up out of the thicket there and started browsing on those greenbriars. There's like 33% protein, what I understand, on those, and come up there and started browsing on them right beside him, a blind. So mama said she wanted some venison, so Daddy's gotta take care of mama. I got another tag, so hold in there. Okay, boys and girls, I'm out of my tree now. Headed over to this little buck. I say little buck because it's not a hoping young, but it's a good eater, and that's what it's all about for me. Put my camera case down. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this camera around and show you the deer. Okay, here we go. Here's a blind we turkey hunt out of. Set this rifle down. A little, probably what you would call a 7. 3x4. Just one side don't have a brow.